Well, almost a week down, the dealer finally made it out to, well, let me take that back. It broke down Friday on a holiday weekend, so they had, took them 3 days to get out here to look at it. But we figured out what is shorted out. It's got a short somewhere with the EGR on it, so got to look into getting that ordered. So not much has happened. They've got some more wood out. Skidder man got sick, so I think I'm gonna fill in for him this afternoon. And let's get in here and check on Kevin. He's down here cutting some trees down. I didn't see the path all the way to the other side, so it's starting to get open now. I may drag some logs up here for him this afternoon so he can come over here and process, and she's down to having to do both of them right now. So it's probably been a year or so since I've taken a video of him cutting trees. They normally get the wheel cutter because it's a lot quicker to come in here and mow everything down. But he can cut trees down with that head. I mean, honestly, that's what they do a lot of times. But on big tracks, it's a whole lot more efficient to have the wheel cutter come in. Getting my drags cut. He actually can place it a lot better than the wheel cutter, just because he can grab the whole tree and put it where it needs to go. The brush is drying out nicely though. It'll be good to be able to back right down here with the skidder and grab that and drag it right on up. Oh yeah, it's open. Breeze pretty much all the way to the line. I can't tell. Got to be getting pretty close to it. Little twig. Mm-hmm. let's see if I remember how to run this thing. Been a while. I think I got the right key. Got the right key. Ooh, squeaky. Squeaky, squeaky. Oh, we're ready. We are ready. And we are off to drag some wood. Go down here and get a couple grapple pulls and bring up here and he'll start cutting it up. See if I remember how to work this thing.
Oh.
Oh yeah, got a big old drag of hardwood, pulpwood that is. Making progress. Had to go get some, fill up with fuel there. She was getting a little low. Ain't nothing but a thing. Keep dragging. We'll get probably a couple more drags and call it a day. Looks like I'm losing one. It'll stop eventually when it hits enough stuff. There we go. It stopped. I'll add it to my random pile of lost logs. Only got one so far. So far. I guess all in all, it was somewhat of a productive day. I did get the parts ordered for that. They were going to be here, and they'll ship out in the morning. That's Friday. He said Tuesday they'll be here, so I got them scheduled Wednesday to come out here and fix that bad boy up. So fingers crossed, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday I can start stumping down there again of next week. Got a couple hours on the skidder there, drug some wood up here. It's been a year, at least, probably almost 2 years since I've run that thing. And still a learning curve. But got some more wood drug up here. And he got that cut up, so I think they're gonna try to get a couple more loads out tomorrow. Old gum log. Oh yeah, he got a couple loads out of here today. Got a little room right there. So still got all the tree length pine right there and hardwood pulpwood. Those look like some borderline saw logs. I think that'll be the first load that's come out of here. Been kind of slim pickings. There's that big old rotten log I drug up here. Oh yeah. All right, well, I've had enough negativity for today, so I'm gonna go home. What else have I done? Well, we got the parts ordered for the dozer. I don't know if I mentioned that. Ordering the torque converter for the track loader tomorrow. That's like 12 grand I spent today. Ooh, I need to quit thinking about this. It's getting expensive. Catch you on the next time.